I think that the power that we've got in the cultural sector, there's the obvious thing that the kind of popular people, stars, if you want to call them that, that we work with all the time, whether for good or for bad, they have an ability to communicate that most other people don't have. And we can help to harness that, and hopefully good things will come as a result.